What happens when a beloved video game franchise steps out of the console and onto the small screen? The answer lies in the post-apocalyptic drama series, Fallout, a roller coaster ride of dark humor, gore, and intricate character development. Based on the popular video game universe, Fallout is set in a post-nuclear wasteland, where the residents of Vault 33 face a multitude of challenges in the surface world. The series expertly combines 1950s motifs with a dystopian future, resulting in a unique blend of nostalgia and anticipation. The narrative centers on Lucy, a brave and determined survivor who embarks on a quest to find her kidnapped father, Hank McClane. The journey isn't easy, as she encounters various threats and factions in this barren wasteland. Each episode is a perfect balance of humor, tension, and emotional depth, making it a compelling watch for both fans of the game and newcomers alike. The brilliance of Fallout lies in its ability to create a vivid world that's both terrifying and intriguing. It invites viewers to explore the harsh realities of a post-apocalyptic world, while also delving into the human spirit's resilience in the face of adversity. This isn't the first time a popular video game has made a successful transition to TV. HBO's The Last of Us has garnered critical acclaim and high viewership numbers, earning praises from the likes of Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos. Much like The Last of Us, Fallout has managed to capture the essence of the game while creating a standalone narrative that appeals to a wider audience. In summary, the Fallout TV series is a thrilling exploration of a post-apocalyptic world, filled with dark humor, captivating characters, and gripping plotlines. It's a testament to the potential of video game adaptations, proving that with the right approach, they can be just as compelling, if not more, than their source material. Whether you're a fan of the game or just a lover of good television, Fallout offers a unique viewing experience that's definitely worth your time.